Today we are going to make jackfruit seed curry. I'll show you a simple method to cook this curry.
Oh no!
Roast the jackfruit seed slightly until it is brown in color. See, it's nicely roasted. Now remove the outer cover. Let's start preparing the curry. In a blender, add onions, few pieces of ginger, one whole garlic, few cinnamon and cloves. Add 1 spoon of sambar powder, little bit of jeera, few dried chilies, 1 spoon of garam masala. Grind all these well. Pour little bit of oil in a cooker and let it heat. Add our mixture and fry it really well. If you want to make more curry, add little bit of water. Once it's roasted, add our cut fried jackfruits seeds. Fry it for some time. Like this video, like, share and subscribe. Put the lid and let it whistle for 3 whistles. Our jackfruit curry is ready to serve.
Like my video, please like, share.